Mick will lead the wrestling next week. Well done to both boxers. Boys and gents, if you fancy giving it a go.